In Prime Center, there are several ways to apply a pre-flight profile to a PDF file. In this video, we will focus on applying a pre-flight profile to an input PDF file, first manually, then automatically. Before starting, let's check the default settings of pre-flight profiles. In Settings, from the Global tab, we can set the default folder where PDF files modified with a pre-flight profile will be generated. It is also possible to generate preflight reports in both PDF and XML format in default folders. Let's see how to apply a preflight profile manually. Here we assume that we want to apply a spot white layer in one of the images of a recipe. To do so, we click right on the image in the file manager and click Check Fix. A window opens where we access the list of all available preflight profiles. To apply a white layer, we select Fill Contour with Color Profile. We retrieve default settings that we configured previously from the Global Settings menu. If needed, we can change them for this specific profile and choose to not generate reports. For profiles which include variables, they can be configured here. Of course, depending on the type of profile you will use, different variables will be available here. In this example, we select the name of the cut contour included in the file, which is cut contour. We want to apply a white layer inside cut contour, so we select Render Inside of Shape. For the preview, we display a yellow color to be able to see our additional white layer, and we define it as a spot color for future use in the RIP software. We can also set a name for this spot color and a transparency percentage. To apply the profile with the current settings, we click Continue. The process is ongoing, and when completed, a visual feedback is displayed to inform us whether the profile has been applied successfully or not. We can then directly access the PDF report for more details. When we go to the corresponding folders, we can see that a preflight PDF file has been generated, and we find the two reports, in PDF format and XML format. If we drop the file in the studio, we can see that an additional spot layer has been created. We can manually apply the preflight profile to several files at the same time, by selecting them. The modified PDF files are now ready to be processed. Using Prime Center in automatic mode, preflight profile must be set up from the input module before playing the recipe. Doing so, each file located in the input folder will be automatically modified then loaded in Prime Center. In the input module, we set an input folder where files will be picked up to be processed by the recipe. Here we select the profile we want. As we want to add a white layer to all incoming files, we select Fill Contour with Color. Fields for variable parameters are displayed here. Since we previously set up this profile by applying a profile manually, the settings have been kept. We can modify them if needed. Next, let's add some ingredients to our recipe such as true shape nesting and cut marks. Now our recipe is ready. Let's click the play button. The recipe is now running. Let's drop a multi-page PDF into the input folder. As you can see, modified PDF files are loaded in the file manager, and the nesting process begins. After a few seconds, a layout including white spot layer is available and can be exported toward the production stage. When working with a multi-page PDF, the preflight profile is applied to all pages. As we have enabled both PDF and XML reports for this recipe, we can retrieve them in the corresponding folder.